Hi, Visual Basic can be used to create a graphic user interface that can communicate with an Arduino. As you can see, I have an Arduino set up with two motors, and when I click on one of the buttons on my GUI, the motors will rotate in different sequences.